Hi everyone, Mitch from SportsChatPlace.com, and it is Friday, July 26, 2019, here with your free Dog of the Day pick. Of course, we have free picks on every single game, every single day at SportsChatPlace.com. So you look for any game on the schedule, go to SportsChatPlace.com. We have a free pick on it. We were the first ones to bring you free picks on every single game, every single day. We still do it today, even though there is a host of other guys that have copied us, and of course, imitation, the greatest form of flattery. And of course, we also have our best bets, and you can find those over at sportschatexperts.com. The cool thing is, if you're watching this video, it is Christmas in July, something we do every year in July, our biggest and best specials of the year. Today's special, 30% off any handicapper package, 3 days, 7 days, a week, a month, a year, 30% off any capper package at sportschatexperts.com. And you don't need a code or anything. It is Christmas in July. Of course, those picks are 100% documented. That means every pick that's been made on Sports Chat Experts since 2013, you can go back and look at every single pick. Win, lose, push, game canceled, doesn't matter. It shows the pick, it shows the write-up. And we've been talking a lot about this stuff on our live show. Every day we go live right around 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks. It's the only place to get my free picks. We also talk about other stuff in the sports betting community, other information, other trends, other, you know, things that we're using to get on more winners. And of course, everybody joins in the conversation, and we talk about, basically, it's anything goes, but we have a good time on the live show. And it's our final weeks of the current format of the live show as we move to our new format of the live show, which I am really, really excited about. And I'll tell you what, it's gonna be a new format of these Dog of the Day videos too. But of course, to see our live show, subscribe to our YouTube channel. There's a button right over there. Once you get over to YouTube, ring the bell in the upper right-hand corner after you subscribe. This way you'll get notified when we do go live. It doesn't mean drop everything and watch our live show. Well, it could mean that, but you don't have to do that. You can always come back at your convenience and watch the free picks. The cool thing is, though, we do live updates, like during football season, which is right around the corner, and basketball season and things like that. Live in-game betting picks, halftime picks, all kinds of stuff like that. So if you get those notifications, you won't miss any of those live shows. But in any event, let's get to today's free Dog of the Day pick. And this one, we go to Citi Field in Chicago, in New York, where the Mets are taking on the Pirates. See, I had so much I was talking about, I almost forgot where Citi Field is or where the Mets play. But the Mets play in New York, Citi Field, and they take on the Pittsburgh Pirates. We got Zach Wheeler on the mound for the Mets, Agrizal on the mound for the Pirates. Of course, Wheeler, one of those guys being kicked around, mentioned in the trade deadline talks. Of course, he was also drafted ahead of Mike Trout in the Major League Baseball draft. I have to just throw that in almost every time I mention his name. But I'll tell you, he's a decent pitcher, not a great pitcher, but Agrizal has put up some really amazing numbers. I know the Pirates have been terrible since the break, but I'll tell you what, Agrizal hasn't been, and we're getting tremendous value here. About 1.5 times our money on the Pirates. You know, sometimes it's all about the value bet. The best teams in baseball lose 62 times a year, and I'll tell you what, the Mets aren't even one of the best teams in baseball. They lose plenty.